CEO Effects.
Yes.
Rose Mutiso in the building. Karibu sana.
Asante.
Iyo inaitangwa vibrato ama inaitangwa nini?
Yes.
Ndiyo iyo?
Ndiyo iyo.
Yako inakuja naturally?
Inakuja natural.
Unajua tukiwa high school, ukienda drama festival, wendo ulikuwa natumiwa. Ukiwa na hiyo, ulikuwa star.
Ah, nice.
Kariani nakani kama kuna kitu.
Unaenda function zote.
Zote.
Amen.
Unaweza tumia e-handheld.
Okay.
So, is kuimba inakuja naturally to you? Don't even strain to do that.
I don't strain.
Kutoka ukiwa mdogo.
Kutoka nikiwa mdogo.
Did you
do thank God.
Endelea.
Actually, I did not go for any training or anything, but I used to listen to many artists.
Yes.
Those days, you know, we had people like Kasanga.
Yes.
We had people like Mary Atieno.
Uh-huh.
And actually, I picked so much from Mary Atieno.
Yes, because Mary had that as well.
Yes.
Mary Atieno had that.
Yes.
So those are some of the inspirations too. When you were a kid, you were younger.
Yes.
And you know, doing your own music, you know, getting into the scene.
Yes.
When was that?
Well, I started singing. I recorded my first album in the year 2008. Yes.
Uh huh.
So I've been there for the last 12 years.
Okay.
And I've been trusting God in the process.
Mm-hmm.
I reach out to many people, but I still tell God I want to reach out to many.
Many more.
Yes, so I'm here in the journey to reaching out to many people.
Na unaimba lugha zote.
Lugha zote, yes.
I've heard you sing the kamba. Nilikuwa naambiwa I need to translate.
Ah.
maybe you can just break it down for anybody who's not understood what the first song was about. It was a beautiful song, guys.
Yes. Asiai is a song talking about parents.
Yes.
You know, it's like when you grow and you're no longer staying with your parents, you forget them.
Mm.
So there's a song reminding people that the Bible says respect your parents and your days will be increased. So I remind all people, go back. Say hi to your parents.
Yeah.
Not only during the parents, you know, there's that Women's Day or
Mother's
Father's Day.
Yes.
Just visit them, have good time with them. And they will bless you.
It's in the Bible. It's in the Bible. That's true.
Yes.
So kuimba multilingual, you doing kamba and Swahili, English all put together. Which one came first? Did you start with yenye ya nyumbani ama you started with?
Actually, I started with Kiswahili.
Uh-huh.
Then people were telling me, you are a kamba. Why don't you do kamba songs also?
Rudi nyumbani.
And actually, very... like last year is when I started singing in Kamba.
Yes.
Yes.
And how's the reception been?
It's good, you know, like like I'm surprised.
Uh-huh.
When I started singing Kamba songs, people are accepting me even more.
Mm-hmm.
They feel that, you're one of us.
Yes.
Yes.
So, wamekubali. Which is amazing because even lately, back in the day, most of the people would sing in Kiswahili or English.
Mm-hmm.
But in the recent years, we've seen people come out to just sing in their vernaculars and we receive it. Even people who do not understand the language.
Yes.
Ukienda kuperform kule crusade, unapata, they enjoy the song even more.
Yeah.
And talking about your journey and being in the scene for a while, umekua star. Umekua star pale watu wanakutambua na mziki wako. What keeps you grounded? Because we've seen many people get to the limelight and then somehow it gets to their head.
Yeah.
What keeps you grounded?
Prayer and the word of God.
Mm-hmm.
Without that, you cannot go far. So I've been praying and the Lord has helped me,
mm-hmm.
you know, when you pray a lot, mm-hmm. you get the spirit of discernment.
Yeah.
So even when you're talking to people who can lure you away,
mm-hmm.
sometimes it's easy just to know that this person is trying some tricks.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Karian has burning questions.
Okay. humble request.
Yes.
So pia sikidogo.
Sikidogo.
So unaweza taka tu... Maybe asipikie tu wale wanaanza sahi.
Yes.
Kitu watafanya, vitu zenye unafaa kuzingatia and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, when you're doing gospel music, it should be a calling.
Okay.
It should be a calling because that will take you through. You know, you have God with you. So however slow your songs will go, however slow you reach out to people, you know, the purpose. You know, your purpose and the calling also sustains you. So just trust in the process. ignore about what people are saying. You know, people can say, ah, huyu hata akona views kidogo sana, ajulikani, I don't need to listen to their songs. Don't listen to that. Mm-hmm. Just continue doing what the Lord called you to do, and with time, you know, step by step, God will take you there.
And I think that's powerful because, I mean, 12 years, like once on a bang.
Yes.
It started slow for you, but you held on to, you knew why you were doing it.
Yes.
And maybe it wasn't for the people, generally to please them.
Yeah.
It was your doing according to the Lord.
Yeah. And what has been given to you, you know, you have to account for it.
That's true.
So today when I sit down and talk to God, I still tell him, you know, what I have done. I keep on reminding him what I have done and where I want to go.
Okay.
Yes.
And talking about the things that you have done, having gone through the journey yourself, I'm sure kuna wasani wengine, they reach out to you, please help me. Yeah. How can I do this? Are you into mentorship and holding other artists' hands?
Yes. I mentor people. Sometimes they want to know, oh, how do you do the vibrator?
Yes.
I'll still teach them.
You know? It's something that I can learn?
Yes.
No, don't try. Unaweza pepea, unaweza kufly.
Wewe uko na vibrato?
Unaweza kufly. Ni kama propeller.
Umeona hapa kuna hope? Okay, so you do that.
I do that, and others will reach out to ask, where can I go and do the recording? Mm-hmm. Where can I do the videos? I'll give them my advices.
Okay.
Those who come to me, even others, I go to them, and we try to come up with something together. They go to studio, they record.
Okay.
I've helped people even write songs and also compose.
Unawasaidia pia walking that journey as well.
Yes.
Before we let you go, please tell us about the song that's coming next. We're going to perform nyingine moja.
Yeah.
Please tell us a bit more about that.
I have a new song, which I did in Kamba. Mm-hmm. And you know, when I started singing in Kikamba, my producer said, you know, there's a guy I would want you to do a song with.
Uh-huh.
So I collaborated with John Kay.
Uh-huh.
He's a big artist in Kamba land.
Uh-huh.
And he told me, you know, you've been singing and it's like Kambas do not know that you can really sing very well.
Yes.
Can you do some work together with this guy and people will be able to see that in Kamba we really have great singers?
Absolutely. Sisi wa Kamba. We will ignore him for now. But the stage is yours. Thank you so much for coming through today.
Yeah.
How can people get your music? Iko kwa platforms gani?
I am on YouTube and also social media handles.
Mm-hmm.
They can get me as Rose Mutiso.
Just Rose Mutiso?
Yes.
Kila mahali?
Kila mahali.
Na YouTube pia Rose Mutiso?
YouTube Rose Mutiso.
Okay.
Yeah. I ask them to subscribe, you know.
Please ask them.
Like and comment.
This is your camera. Squeezy tumerudi kutuko kwa digital. Tunawauliza, tunawambia. Please, hapa, hivi.
Ndugu zanguni, na waomba muende kwa Rose Mutiso
Hapa.
YouTube
Rose
channel. Like, subscribe, write a comment. That will encourage me.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much. Yes.
Thank you so much for coming through, Rose.
Thank you.
The stage is yours.
Amen.